What's up, guys? Milan here to bring you another squad building challenge. If you're just now joining us, it's going to be the 6. And it's going to be roughly under 3.5k, which you should be aiming here for. It's what I ended up using. And I'll tally it all up here at the end. First, we're going to start off with Veto Kelly. I got him there for 350. Bada beam, bada boom. He's going to start off our squad building challenge. Now, I have seen quite a few of these. And unfortunately, people just exploit the fact that you can price fix. And they very well do. So I end up going and making this on my own. Found some really cheap players. And should be pretty happy with the end result of this. Our next player is going to be Agbo. A-G-B-O. And as you can see, I'm able to pick him up there for 200 coins. Literally discard price, pretty much. Doesn't get better than that, other than bidding 150. So starting off pretty good. Next, we're going to go off into our center mid, Madu, M-A-D-U, the 67. And I believe I'm also able to cop him there for less than 200. Actually, probably right on the dot 200. As you can see, I am able to get him, and that's Kingsley Madu. I know there's a couple of them, if I can remember, when I was building him. So Kingsley is his first name. The 67. Next, we're going to go to our left back, Marinko. And I was able to get him I was able to get him for 250. However, I do know I was just doing this with one of my buddies, because I try and get the video on spot and make sure that it's still the same target area as when I release it. And unfortunately, he's one of those players that did get price fixed. Shouldn't cost you over a K though, but you do need him to complete this squad. Next one, we're going to go off into our center back. And as you can see, he was price fixed. So I was getting a little worried there, back-to-back players where, well, obviously the other one wasn't price fixed yet, but Marinko does go price fixed now. So as you can see, I'm evaluating my options. We're not going to worry about him. We're actually going to come back. And trust me, we're not going to have to go and buy him for that amount. I just had to go and find an alternative. So we're going to go on. And our next player is going to be, I want to say, Marinos. But instead, we're going to switch off. Let's see if we can't find our other center back, Badua Mangano. Now, he is not going to be less than, I'd say, 850 to a K. Players do know that we need him. But nonetheless, you are going to need him. And he's relatively cheaper than a majority of the other players that you need for this squad. Bada beam, bada boom. We go and pick up Badua Mangano. And next, we're going to pick up Kalivos. Lord, I hope I'm saying that right. Oh, correction. Maybe we'll go and pick up the left back. As you can see, I'm having difficulty spelling here. Just want to make sure it's the right player for you. And there we go. We're going to find Kalivos. He's a center attacking mid, I believe. And we're actually going to get him there for 450. Doesn't get any better than that. It might have even been 300. Apologize for the corrections. I have to look at the preview on a small screen, so really can't see the players that I'm going with. Next, we're going to go with Rotirio. Rotiru. One or the other. And nonetheless, you see I got him there. Pretty cheap. Not too expensive. 400 coins. And you're not going to use any position modifiers for this. No loyalties needed. You just need these players. Next, we're going to go on to Marinos. M-A-R-I-N-O-S. Marinos. Marinos. And he's a 69, and I was able to pick him up there for 450. Definitely can find him cheaper, and you can find all these players especially cheap if you want to bid on them. Not much of a big guy myself. Nonetheless, I do love these squad builders. So next, we're going to get our keeper as we go down to our final three or so players. And it's going to be Bossut, B-O-S-S-U-T. And as you see, I'm able to get him there for 200 coins. Awesome, awesome snag. Looking to maintain this squad pretty cheap. And now we have to go back to our center back. As you saw that first time, he was price fixed at pretty much 8K. So I've gone and found an alternative. It's actually going to be Michelle. M-E-C-H-E-L-E. And you'll see that here in a second. I have to find him. But to save you some time. And it looks like I want to put it on the Raffians League. I'm going to make sure that I have it on Belgium. Rather, Pro League, sorry. And as you can see, my first options weren't the best, so I'm going to put it on Silver. I'm going to see what I can expand. And the reason I didn't pick any of these other players is because you need a certain team rating. You could possibly have got away with one of those other higher rating ones, but one of those other 60s just isn't going to cut it. So I went ahead and bought Michelle there, 72 for 600 coins. And with that, you're going to conclude the squad. Well, actually, you got to buy one more player like I forgot to do. Bud Kiesfiski. And he was 400 coins. You'll see me go buy him as we put together this squad. And of course, it's a brand new account, so I forgot that I have to do these real quick, so bear with me. But nonetheless, these squad builders are really good stuff to get some cool packs. I've been able to pack Boateng, Cavani, a couple of other players. However, I do have multiple accounts. So it's not just all on one account. Unfortunately, my first account did get banned from EA for distributing coins. I was actually helping out one of my buddies, gave him 30K. And when I logged back on, my 400K squad was gone and all my money was gone. But you know, that's how EA likes to do it. So nonetheless, you're going to see me build a squad here. And I like to just put the players here in the substitutes so I can see where I need to put them. Bada beam, bada boom. Knocked out that second one onto the last and final one for the beginners. Sorry about this, guys. Thought about editing it out of the video. Just a little lazy. Done the hard work. Seems like even more work. Nonetheless, just trying to help you guys out like it helped me. As you can see, still struggling here. Gonna have to switch it out. And there we go. Oh, still not even there. Struggling. So I ended up just saying fuck it and ended up using that bronze right there. Bada bing, bada boom, able to finish those basic ones before we go on to the six. Well, you already know we're getting those achievements out here. Getting that money. And obviously, gonna open the hybrid leagues, and now we're gonna open up the bad boy to six. And I always like to either start with the biggest one or, you know, right in the middle, starting with the six. So gonna put together this squad, and like I said, you're gonna need one more player that you're gonna see me back out and get. His name's gonna be Bud Visky. He's a bronze, and it should go for about 400K. He's the only player with this name, B-U-D-K-I, and that's all you should have to type in before you find him. Beautiful, the team's coming together. Oh, there he goes. Just cracking the back as we use some time. And make sure that you're putting that left back at your left mid. My buddy was struggling with that last night. You know, I was helping him build this with this team. He had all the players, and he was just wondering why he couldn't submit it. And I was telling him that he probably didn't have his left mid at the right position. As you can see here, I thought that I bought all the players, but I'm like, oh shit, I'm actually missing one. So I'm going to go out, going to go back into the transfer market, and like I said, it's going to be B-U-D-K-I-Visky. correction, he's not a bronze. Let me save you the hassle. He is a silver. And like I said, BUDK. It's going to be that bad boy right there. I think I'm able to scoop him there for 350. Not too bad. 450, one of the two. Nonetheless, staying under 500 coins. And he's the final piece to the squad builder. Obviously, we're going to roll over, going to see how it's going, and going to go and put Budvisky in the final and remaining spot. And as you can see, guys, that's going to complete the squad in just under 3.3k. If you want the actual total, it's 3250. And yeah, it doesn't get better than that. Really cheap squad builder. And I'm going to get you a quick little pack to help boost you. Thanks for watching, guys. Milan.